Hi, I'm Leah from Rampley Co, and today I'm going to talk to you about what goes into creating one of our handmade ties. Firstly, there is the fabric selection. We choose to only work with premium fabrics. We source our wool cloth from Fox Brothers and Scabal. Our silk is printed in Macclesfield, the home of silk production in the UK for over 400 years, while we source the best Shantung from our suppliers in Italy. So what hallmarks should we be looking for in a quality tie? There are two ways to make a tie, handmade and machine made. Handmade ties are crafted one at a time and take real skill to produce something that is genuinely unique, giving it more body and personality. The way a handmade tie is crafted gives it flexibility where the fabric and stitching are able to flex and stretch as you move throughout the day, so your tie will always bounce back into shape. Machine-made ties, by contrast, are mass-produced and don't give you the same handle as a handmade tie. Now let's break down how a handmade tie is constructed. Firstly, the fabric is cut on the true bias of the fabric at a 45-degree angle, which allows the fabric to stretch and recover. Our interlinings are made from fabrics such as wool blends, canvas, or polycotton. Our ties are a standard 8cm width and will pair well with most jacket lapels. The traditional way to fold a tie is referred to as a three-fold tie because of the way the tie is folded three times to create a closed seam down the back and form its classic shape. Ties can also be made in five-fold and seven-fold versions. However, this does require more fabric, and as everyone becomes more aware of sustainability, we produce our ties in the traditional three-fold method to reduce fabric waste. When the tie is hand sewn along the spine, this is done with one continuous length of thread, and the interlining is caught into this stitching, keeping the tie stable, while no stitches must show on the face of the tie. This is what is called hand slipping, and is where the real skill of the tie maker comes in. With our ties, the vast majority have a self-tipped finish, as we believe this provides the best finish to the tie. The final points to mention on a handmade tie are the slip stitch, which runs the entirety of the tie, which is a loose piece of thread that ensures the tie will always retain its shape, the keeper loop on the back, and finally the bullion stitch, a single heavy stitch that holds the two ends of the tie together. So that is a brief overview of some of the work that goes into our handmade tie collection. We also have a bespoke service where we can custom make a tie with any fabric to your chosen dimensions and options. If you have any questions regarding any of our products, please email us at info@rampleyco.com and we'll be happy to help. Also, please subscribe to our YouTube channel for future videos on men's styling and product features.